Somebody had came up and stepped on it. David said the only way it could have been broken is somebody had stepped on it. There was some cat going around sabotaging the face.
Thank you. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much to everyone tuning in online today, and especially thanks to all the people in the club today. We're very happy to have you here with us, and we're very happy to present this great band. Just before I introduce the musicians, I want to remind you that all these shows are made possible by sponsored members of the Smalls Live Foundation. Today's show was sponsored by Bob Cohen, so we thank him very much for that. And if you want to become a supporting member of Smalls Live, you can go to our website, www.smallslive.com, where you can make donations to the foundation, and those donations are what help keep these shows going. If you can now please help me welcome the members of this band. On the piano today, that's Mike King. On the bass, Dezron Douglas. On the trumpet, Giveton Gelin. On the saxophone and bass clarinet, Marcus Strickland. And leading this great band at the drums, Joe Dyson and the Joe Dyson Quintet. Thank you.
What's happening, Smalls? How y'all feeling? We got a few people in here. We gotta get some more drinks in y'all. What's happening, Smalls? How y'all feeling? There we go. And what's going on to the people out there in internet world, all over the world? We appreciate y'all tuning in. Thank you. Please give a round of applause for the great Marcus Strickland and Tim Texas on this panel. From the Bahamas, please give it up for my brother, Mr. Giveton, Gelin on the trumpet. For the genius himself, Chicago, Illinois zone, Mr. Mike King on the piano. And the man always leading the charge, my big brother, Mr. Dezron Douglas. The first tune that you heard was an original composition of mine entitled Look Within. And the second one that we did was actually entitled Pious Walk. These tunes, a collection of tunes that you're going to hear tonight, is actually from an upcoming release of mine. It's my first debut album. I've been working really hard on it, and I have my fiance to thank for actually pushing me, especially during this pandemic. Casey has literally been amazing in making sure that I actually make the best foot forward for this project. So we're looking to release it in December. So, you know, stay tuned, please follow me, and I'll be posting a lot of stuff on it, you know, to remind you guys about it. Anyway.
Thank you.
Thank you, appreciate it. We're gonna be moving on to this next tune of mine. This one is entitled Lost Trails for the Infidel. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just flipped the switch. Thank you. That last tune was entitled Time, No Time by the great Elvin Fielder. Elvin Fielder was one of my instructors and great mentor back in New Orleans, at the New Orleans Louis Armstrong Jazz Camp down in New Orleans. He passed a few years ago and he was greatly missed. But we have his music and his legacy to hold on to. And I thought it was a befitting tune because during this lockdown, this pandemic, time has been moving, but it feels like it hasn't moved at all. We just kind of got this pause. At least I know I've got a pause and a break from the hustle and bustle. All of these gentlemen, they all go all over the world, all the time, and we just kind of have this space to kind of reevaluate what it is to be alive, to be amongst family, be amongst friends, to be yourself. What does your career look like? All these type of things, all these questions. But anyway, that tune was entitled Time, No Time. The next tune that we're gonna do is an original composition of mine. This one will be Come to Be, depending on the time what we have.
Six.
Yeah, six. Yeah, we'll do Come to Be.
I
Ladies and gentlemen, how to have for Joe Dyson. Joe Dyson. Once again, that's Mike King on the piano, Dezron on the bass, Giveton Gelin on the trumpet, and Marcus Strickland on the tenor saxophone and bass clarinet. Thank you everyone for tuning in today's show, and a special thank you to all the people here in the club. And I just want to remind everyone listening online that Smalls is once again open to the public, so if you want to come out and hear some music, please do that. I also want to mention that these shows are made possible by sponsoring members of the Smalls Live Foundation, and we want to thank the sponsor of today's show, Bob Cohen. And if you want to become a supporting member of Smalls Live, you can just go to our website, www.smallslive.com, where you can make a donation, and those donations help keep these shows going. We'll be back here tomorrow with the Ned Gould Quartet, so please do tune in for that. How about one more big round of applause for Joe Dyson and his set down. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.